Alright, so audio in the previous recording sucked royally. So anyway, we're here at the Royal City Way Station. There's the castle there. So I've just been hanging out on the rooftop because it's fun. I'm gonna go down to the docks. Feel like I didn't give the other dock enough space, so I may actually alter it a bit when I get over there, but for the moment, boat. See if I can do this without crashing the boat. I really am not very good at navigating. I guess I went for a swim. The boat is going on its merry way. Okay, so I did give enough space out here. Alright, so we are now at the Solis River Fireside Village Way Station. And I'm going to follow the pathway that I built earlier. And here we have Fireside Village. Nice little village. Got our watchtower here. You can kind of see, you can see the way station in the distance there. I haven't actually spent a lot of time in Fireside Village. I just discovered it recently, so yeah. Alright. Watchtower. Garden. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. One of these shacks here. Random shack with a table. Got a well. Mm-hmm. And of course we have cows roaming the streets. It's kind of a weird deal here. Okay, I'm just gonna leave them to run in circles for a little while. When they calm down, we're gonna move on. Alright, so library-ish. Librarian, yes. Enchanted book. Got a nice little house here. I like this house. It's a very empty house. It needs something in it. I'll decorate it later. My stars! Chill out, people. It is daytime. Maybe they're American. Oh, that's it still. Ugh, cat. This is like a tavern, I guess. That's what it looks like. Some sort of tavern. And if I randomly squeal in pain, it's because my cat is clawing on me, so don't mind me. Another really, really nice house. Of course, these people don't sleep, I guess, or they sleep on the floor because they're all too poor to have a bed. Alright, so Fireside Village. Dude, move out of the way. You is in the way. Get. Find another block to stand on. Okay. So, this is pretty much Fireside Village. Got all your little houses over here. Yeah, we got more houses up here on the floor. I actually really like this seed. It's one of the best ones that I've come across. And we got a lot of shacks. And watchtowers. Shack needs a door. It's a nicer shack too. Why does it not have a door? There you go. There is a door. Watchtower. Mm-hmm. This looks kind of hazardous, actually. Alright then. So we're gonna address that particular issue. Oh my goodness, there's a door back here. Haven or something. So confession, I'm a little bit anal. There you go. So now we've got stairs down there, stairs down here. Let's make this area accessible. Really? How did you get in there? Like, for real, how did you get in there? Oh, let's see here. That's special. Okay. Not sure if I'm the reason that happened or not. Okay. And yes, I randomly break out into whistling because I'm awesome like that. I sword and bread. It would matter a lot more if I wasn't in creative mode. I'm sort of feeling the urge to adopt a house. I think I like this house. I don't know why, I just do. Hey! Don't lock me out. Let's put a bed right here. Go. Alright, so the reason I named this village Fireside Village is actually because of over here. This is one of the spots anyway. There are several places around this village that have lava flows. That's one of the big ones. You can see it from the village. So it is called Fireside Village. Okay. So we randomly have people like trapped in here. Okay, dude. Come on out. You can get out. Come on. You can do it. I say as I can't get up the hill. Alright. Thank you. So the lovely little village, Fireside Village. There's a lake nearby I creatively have dubbed Fireside Lake. Yeah. Because I thought it was fitting. I have a gravel path. Goes up here. This is actually where the road is. So I'm gonna connect the roads. Maybe I'll eventually link it over to the lake, which is over that direction somewhere. Here we go. Fireside Lake. Should add a picnic area. Alright, so the areas of my realm that have been linked so far, I've got access to the Royal City Way Station and so the Royal City and Fireside Village have been linked. I'm gonna check the map that I created. And I'm gonna actually quit recording for a while, so.